We thought of showing students that we actually care about their future and that we're here to help.
And for one Norwalk teen, parks should be part of that future. Briggs High School senior Tanasia Ticking presented her ideas for change to the Common Council Tuesday night.
It's not just one thing that's going to change. We need a lot of things to change.
Ticking's ideas come from a school photography project. At the center are city parks. She says they are overrun with debris and drugs, and as a mom, she won't take her daughter there.
We should fix them for the next generation of kids.
Ticking suggests cameras with direct feeds to police headquarters and better lighting, and she caught the attention of at least one council member.
You blew me away.
Jerry Petrini says Mount Vernon, New York installed $3,000 cameras in its parks.
It's been working in other cities, and Mount Vernon has it. And it works. And I've got to tell you, something like that might just work.
We've had cameras down there. We've caught a lot of people down there.
Mayor Richard Moshe says the city has cameras at Veterans Park in Calfpatrick Beach. And he says putting a permanent one at Ryan Park could work. But he said there are simple solutions, too.
If we can get them involved in more activities outside, away from the Xbox, away from the texting, I think what we need to concentrate on is making sure it's safe during the day. So people will feel comfortable during the day going there. And that's something I can talk to the police and Parks and Rec about.
I hope this body really pays attention. Maybe we can get something going.
Mike Peel, it'srelevant.com.